Female first.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jay Dilla, aka